Alright. In case you're wondering how to get here, you need to glitch into the juncture. If you want to know how to do that, go on, I believe it's Cloud or NES. Just look up how to glitch into the juncture. It's pretty easy. But to get here, you have to, sorry, I'm just looking at this thing. Weird. Anyway, you have to do a bunch of stuff. But anyway, to get here, you start there, and you jump forwards, and you're gonna need a lot of sword ammo. Preferably about 50, right? You know, the more, the better. And you just keep sword swiping, and you should. There's like a tiny platform under here, and then you have to very carefully from that platform kind of like go like that. It's very difficult to describe. I could try and get back under there. I don't know where exactly it was. Yeah, I'm not gonna try back getting back up there. It's gonna be too much of a getting back down there, rather. It's gonna be too much of a hassle. I think this is as far as you can go. Simply just because, I mean, look how big that gap is. Yeah, even like, it says I can land there. Well, yeah, you can land here, but don't think you're going anywhere too soon, though. Don't know whether we can climb up, but certainly give it a go. Oh, jeez. I think we need to go there next. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. I'm sure NYS or someone else has probably already figured this out. So if you wanna see someone not fail a million times, then yeah, definitely go check those guys out. If not, then come on. Annoying. Ah. Did it. Alright. As you can see, I'm here. Pretty cool. Oh, there's even a little room. Cool. Darkness room, though. Oh, I'm assuming this is where enemies spawn. Pretty cool. Pretty nice. Pretty, small, but, you know. That's not a Siva fragment, but, you know. I swear, from a distance, it kind of does look like one. None of the portals are open. Because there's nothing there. And, I guess there's not really that much here, is there? Let me just tell you, it takes a long freaking time to get here. Like, a long freaking time. You pretty much need a Titan. Because you need, you know, you need the extra oomph from, what do you call it, from Twilight to even, you know, to be able to cross some of the gaps at all. You know, I'm just, and this is, yeah, this is everything. There's nothing really else here. I might go around explore a little, but other than that, yeah, bye. Thanks for watching.